understand. I'm John Wick, grab my clans. You really think you really have fans? Squad behind me like a Maya man. Got this girl breaking like a dam.
Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Chris Wick Grizz back at it with another video. Now today we got Logic Under Pressure full version. Now, a lot of y'all liked the last Logic video. I think it got like almost like 19 likes in like a day, in like 2 days, I think. So, yeah, y'all wanted another Logic song, so I got y'all. So, we doing Under Pressure now. I actually heard this song before. I'm a little bit of a Logic fan. So some of these songs, I already know. The full version, I think I only heard like once, but that was like years ago. But yeah, it's just a refresher, you know, like nothing too crazy. But yeah, I just love the Under Pressure. I really love it. Like, don't stop, don't stop. Like, and then the storytelling. I was thinking about doing the music video, but then I was like, I need to hear the full thing. Wait, actually, is the music video? Let's see. Under Pressure. Yeah, so this one is 6 minutes and the full version is okay, 9. So we just gonna listen to the full version. So let's actually get on. Well, before we get onto the video, I want to say, guys, subscribe to your boy. We are on the road to 600 subs. The big goal is 1,000. So let's get to that goal. And just like the video, if you guys want more Logic music reaction, so let's get to it.
So fucking much, my greatest fear is I'ma die alone. Every diamond in my chain, yeah, that's a milestone. Asking me for money now, the only thing I really give you motherfuckers is a dial tone. Back to a youngin' sippin' that purple Kool-Aid. Skippin' school with my homies and cheap and we for 2 days. Running from the law, living how I'm living, fuck them all. Bumping 666, Hennessy in my cup, driving through the stick. Who the dick, riding with me, man, the devil trying to get me motivated. They're undereducated. Smoking, inhale it. Write it, record it, mix it, master it, press it up, unveil it. Feel like I've been waiting forever, forever. To inherit, this is war. I declare it, time is money. I can't spare it. Futuristic, so simplistic. Please decipher my linguistics. Slow it down. Roll with us, and I'm the king. Ain't no discussion. And now we blowing up like spontaneous human combustion. My consumption is the illest.
Section 8, I know you feel it. I thank God, but it's hard. But it's hard. Watch this. Yeah, this feels I'ma die alone. Yeah, that's a milestone. People calling me, asking me for money, man. The only thing I really give you motherfuckers is a dime. God damn, we at it again. Messed up when I'm messed up.
Fuck around and get messed up when I'm running around.
I'm gonna divine.
You know that I'm one of a color, make it right
now.
Yeah,
I hope.
Draped up and I'm dripped out and I'm dripped out.
Right now, I hope.
Kicked up till I cash out. Now got all my wonder
how so. On the down low, haters drown so.
On the down low, haters drown so.
Hold on. Oh God, we gotta get it right. Oh God, we gotta get it right. These fuckers for size.
They just
a mirage, right? I said, these fuckers for size.
They just
a mirage, right?
Tell me that.
They don't give a fuck.
Got me on that finger flipping, killing shit up
in the cut, that's what's up.
All these witches out here trying to gas it up. This is everything I ever wanted, I can't pass it up.
Life changed in a year, could have happened fast enough. Couldn't do it like you do it, that's when they be asking us. Fans, that car, bitch, you get your plastic up. Man, this shit is hella hard, but we never acting up. Live it up, hold on to your dream, don't ever never give it up. That's facts. Success and shit, I can't get enough. Now they know my name through the nation. Cause my single like that good shit, man. Always in rotation, and in logic for logic. In affiliation. And Jesus, I hate us. It's the fame, just in glory.
Predict this shit to Mars.
Yes, I'ma die alone. That's a milestone. People calling me, asking me for money. Man, the only thing you ever fuck you motherfuckers is a dial tone.
Like, this, oh my god, like, this bring back so many memories from middle school and high school, yo, like, yo, like, oh my god. And mind you, like, I had to fully get into, like, I get into listening to Logic. Like, I wasn't, at first, like, I wasn't, like, a big fan. And then I got put on, by a person in my life, that I knew, and then, like, he just kept playing, like, Logic and shit, then, like, I was like, oh, this shit is fire, and, yeah, like, I'm like, like, once I heard Under Pressure, like, I was like, yo, this is fire. Because you also got to think, like, it's a storytelling, too. So, it's, like, you really got to listen to this shit. Now, I'm saying that and I'm rapping over the fucking song. So, you know, we just vibing. I'm not really going to dissect it. But, you know, like, I'm just a vibe type of YouTuber, you know. I'm not a dissector, you know. Because it should be going over my head sometime, not going to lie, but that's why I got y'all. Like, just to tell me, like if I missed something, or, you know, that's why I got y'all. So let's keep going. I've been working hard, I've been searching for God. I've been working hard, I've been searching for God. This is your sister, you miss me. I wish you would call. Cause lately you feel like I'm just not your sister at all. I'm sorry for calling and bawling, I'm mauling, and I feel like I'm falling lately. You feel like my children hate me. You tell me I'm beautiful, and yet no man wanna date me. Haunted by vivid memories of the man who raped me, and lately So also too, this also shows that Logic is like, I think he was like somebody said, I think he was either calling his sister or calling his father or something like that. He was talking about like, also, like, his father is, like, also, he's, like, 2 years clean, no longer a fiend type shit, like, yeah. No, yeah, let's keep going. We're more like mommy, I know I'm me, but still, you always seem to pick up the phone and somehow I feel better. But you've been answering me lesser and lesser, so I resorted to the pills in my dresser, I'm gone. And as for Drake, oh, no, he left and he ain't coming back. I hate him, and if I see him, I swear I'll tell him that. No longer cooking, cracking my kitchen, cutting and selling that. He broke my heart, that relationship into hell and back. I've been working hard, I've been searching for God. I can feel the devil around me as they all applaud. Promise you won't forgive me, as you always be with me. And even when you're gone, I can call whenever you hit me under pressure. So like this shit hits like... Then like this is, and then like this was him, and this was his dad. I think I remember that this was his dad telling him of what to do. I mean, not what to do, but like of the shit that he's going through. They're talking to Logic. In Paris, what a beautiful destination. In Paris, right by the Eiffel. Come now, please don't be spiteful of all my small talk. I think we're overdue a long talk. When I see kids around the way, I say how I'm your dad. It gets me thinking about incredible moments we've had. And on the real, I'm trying so hard not to bug you. But do you think you can stop by my jug you? I'm 2 years clean, no longer a fiend. Yeah. Okay, yeah, yeah. And I love you, I swear. Bobby, I know you're there. Is right, I know that you gon' take care of anything I need of your family. Can I have some tickets to your next show? Will you stand with me? Can I have some money for my new honey? That's hella fine. I forgot to mention I got divorced from your stepmom. I'm going crazy, but I still look hella calm. Maybe you can tell. I've been feeling under pressure. Like, this is the type of music that I want to hear on the new album for College Park. You don't understand. Like College Park is a part of him, of like, again, like, starting his rap career before, like, it, like, really, really, like, blew up. And then, like, I think this is off of his also, like, first album, too. And then, like, he was just doing tours and shit. So, and then that's what College Park is about. And so, yeah. Like, I just think that if he's doing that, and then the album cover is, like, an alternate cover for Under Pressure, then, like, you're like, yo, like, you should expect that. All right, so he's going to be rapping about the, like, almost rapping about the shit of his past, but he's also gonna rap about his future too. I just have a feeling that he's gonna try to compare both of the shit that he used to do in the past and then what he's doing now, you know. So let's get to it. But this is the type of shit I want to hear in College Park. Then his dad actually leaving him a voicemail. I think it was that, yeah.
I'm so sorry that I've been distant. Everything changed in an instant. My time has been inconsistent. I know that you've been insistent. I know that birthday I missed it. I swore I told my assistant, but I guess my mind is in another place. Thoughts off in another world. I started seeing another girl. It fell through, man. What a world. But I'm so focused on my craft. I'm employing my staff. Such a perfectionist. I can't even finish this draft. This letter to the ones I love, the ones that I miss. Brothers and sisters that hit me.
I love this part, y'all.
Meanwhile, people outside of my blood asking for favors. I don't owe you a fucking thing. You best switch your behavior.
Yeah.
Truly remarkable how I barely know you, but somehow owe you when you don't even know why this shit I go through. We ain't spoken in a while. Tell me, sister, how your child? Come now, girl, give me a smile. Come on, girl, don't do me foul. Sorry I ain't called before, but I'm calling you right now. I heard you was popping E. Stop resorting to the vow. How my mama, how she doing? Does she know what I'm pursuing? I ain't talked to her in years. That relationship she born. But sometimes I wake up and wonder just what the fuck I'm doing. Family is everything, I swear that shit the truth. I should spend it all with y'all, but I spend it in the booth. This is everything I love, this is everything I need. Never sacrifice this feeling, even though my heart it bleed. This is everything I love, everything I need. Never sacrifice this feeling, even though my heart
bleed. Bleed, bleed, bleed. I'm under pressure. This is storytelling. 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 This is the type of shit I want to hear, yo. Please. So that was Logic on the Pressure, the full version. I love this song again. Yeah, that storytelling, I love that shit. I want to hear it on the new album. And also, too, since y'all love it so much, and since College Park is like another week, we're gonna do like a countdown to College Park. So every video I do, it will be like, I can be like day one, day two, until College Park comes out. So I'm gonna see if I can post every day for like a Logic song until College Park comes out. And yeah, so it's just a thought. If you guys want it, get this video to like 8 likes, and I got y'all. Since y'all love the last Logic song. And I'm pretty sure you guys will like this one too. So if you guys really want that, if you guys want me to do a everyday Logic song till College Park comes out in the next 12 hours and this gets to 8 likes, I got y'all. And make sure that y'all subscribe to and put your post notifications on for every time I upload. Hope you guys like this video. Hope you guys have a good day and peace.